Hey, Nick Nemeth. I know tonight's a big night for you in the TV title tournament tonight, but I was wondering what your thoughts were about facing England's own Paul Burchill. I mean, what do you think?
Maria, I've been in this business less than 1 year, and I gotta say I am honored just to be in this tournament. But I am not satisfied. I've been amateur wrestling my whole life, and I've been at tons of tournaments, and I am ready and prepared. Can I help you?
Oi, Slag, keep the microphone over here. Come and interview the next OVW TV champion, not some stepping stone on my way to the title. Amateur wrestling?
Yeah.
Boy, this is professional wrestling. Let me introduce myself. I'm Paul Burchill, and if you don't know me, I'm a bit of a big deal in England.
Such a big deal? Well, I'm gonna take care of this right now.
Hey, look, boy, don't get your knickers in a twist.
What?
When you're done talking to the dog, I'll be out in the ring waiting for you. And love, it's the Paul Burchill. I'll take care of him out there.
Gentlemen, what is coming to the ring right now? Paul Burchill and Nick Nemeth. Obviously, these two guys have no problem squaring off against each other tonight on the way to the TV title. Paul Burchill, a big deal in England, but hey, Dean, so are bad teeth. And hot chicks, right? Oh, I love the hot birds in England. Because it really doesn't matter what country on the planet. I love women. Like Prince Charles, he got a hot one.
Oh, yeah.
Introducing first, 235 pounds from London, England, Paul Burchill.
Big round to eat. All he has to do is put a bowl on the back porch.
And his opponent.
This has the makings of a great TV title tournament match. This big man from London, England, out here taking on
Paul Burchill. Paul Burchill built like a tank, and he's got a very long list of credentials, Dean. But Nick Nemeth is nobody to cut short, I'll tell you right now. He's been a great amateur champion. We'll see if he can use those amateur skills and integrate them in the ring of professional wrestling.
Well, Nick Nemeth last comes from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame City, Cleveland, Ohio. And we're getting ready to see this blow up real quick.
Here's opponent, 216 pounds from Cleveland, Ohio, Nick Nemeth! Ray Ramsey, referee.
Well, Dean, the biggest disadvantage I can see on Nick Nemeth's part is his lack of experience. I don't know a whole lot about Paul Burchill from England, but I have to give the experience edge to Paul without even really knowing much about it.
Right,
look at that, look at that. Paul showing that he is more experienced because what he's doing there is trying to upset and aggravate, and take advantage of what he just did in the back by getting Nick Nemeth off of his game.
Collar and elbow lock up. The bigger man backing Nemeth into the corner. Nick working his way out of it, however. Oh. Deep arm drag takedown.
Got another one.
A second one from Nick Nemeth and cranks on that left arm.
And Paul Burchill's strategy might actually work against it. Paul's smart, though. He's going to try and take Nick Nemeth out of his game and try and make Nick wrestle Paul's match.
Crank it on the left arm.
Oh, and he just stashed him right back down to the mat.
Still cranking on that left arm. Two count from Ray Ramsey. Burchill works his way back up to his feet.
Nick, and he's gone right to the rope. Smart move by Paul Burchill.
Yeah, that's true. Smart
move. Oh, and Nick Nemeth, though, kicked the rope right between the jimmies. The Dick Mango trio just got a smack. Oh, beautiful cross body, Nick. One, two. He almost had it.
Man, hooks that far leg in the whole 9 yards. Burchill out here on the floor right now trying to create some space. Gives an opportunity to remind you we're going to be at Derby Park Expo 5 on Sunday, May the 22nd, 29-7. Oh, he spits on him.
Oh, Paul Burchill obviously trying to go back to the original game plan of upsetting this rookie and seeing if he can then throw him off his match. And he's got him. Oh, my God. He not only gave him a neck breaker, but across the middle rope. He almost broke his back in two.
Right now, referring to the monitor, if they're on the other side of the ring, we can't see very much. He's pulling Nemeth up by the neck, rolls him into the ring, does Burchill.
And going right for the pin. Smart move.
Good
two, and he kicks out. He's going again. You can see the experience by Paul Burchill. He knows the importance of the win, so he's going right for it, right after the bat. He's got Nick Nemeth hurt, so he's trying to capitalize. He's got him hooked. Two. Oh, and he kicked out again.
Nemeth showing some heart right now early in this match, however, but it's been ball Paul Burchill here for a while. Nemeth's got to be a little confused.
Oh, man. Beautiful bolo uppercut.
Right right now, pulling him back up by the neck. Takes him over and plants that head into the turnbuckle. That solid steel underneath that ring cover there. Quick head snaps him
back. Getting hooked again. Nick Nemeth's going to have to start fighting back. He's going to have to bring himself up off that mat and keep himself in this match, or it's going to be all Paul Burchill.
Let's don't forget, we're coming to E-Town, Kentucky, Vaughn Reno Stark Community Center, Saturday night, May the 21st, bell time 7:30. As I mentioned earlier, Derby Expo 5, 6 OVW matches, and Judgment Day on the pay-per-view. Oh, a little Nick Nemeth.
Nick Nemeth, wow! Oh, Northern Light Suplex, he's got the bridge. One, two, oh, he kicked out.
Man, he surprised Burchill with that.
Oh, he's got him at schoolboy. One, two, kicked out again. But Nick Nemeth looks like he's a little too hurt to capitalize, and Paul Burchill starting to get a little frustrated now.
I thought he fought out of the days there for a second, but that fast re-days team, if you will. Burchill right now plants Nemeth. Taking a little bit too much time, if you ask me, but he might just be trying to get a little air into those lungs. He's been working pretty hard since the beginning of this.
Where is he going? What's he going to do now?
Moonsault!
Oh, and nobody home! Wasted way too much time, was way too confident. He thought he had Nick Nemeth pegged, but Nick rolled out at the last minute.
No water in that pool, and he felt all of it. He's trying to work his way up back to his feet, a fist to the gut of Burchill. Nick Nemeth, another one.
Burchill's going to have to stop Nick Nemeth. I got to get a handle on that name. Boy, that's hard to say five times
fast.
Oh!
So, you're, I hope he never makes a nip up. Say Nemeth nip up five times fast.
But Nick Nemeth now got the momentum his way. Paul Burchill's got to pull something out of his hat, or he's going to lose this match.
And again, this is all about the road to the tournament for the TV title, which was voluntarily vacated by the shooter, Brent Albright. The boot to the gut of Burchill. Nemeth setting him up for the ride into the Irish Whip reversed. Nemeth catches halfway, had somebody's mind and changed it.
Oh!
What a DDT!
He pulled that one out of a hope and a prayer, and now Burchill's got his foot on the rope. I don't know how Nick Nemeth pulled that one off, but it worked.
Burchill creating some space for himself. Oh,
Burchill trying to get some space, trying to get some time to think.
Rolls him up, is
this
it?
O'Connor roll two, and oh! Burchill kicked out at the last second. And look, he's trying to get out of the ring again, but Nick Nemeth's not going to let him. Elbow to Nick Nemeth, now Burchill's got to stop him.
Right now, Nick Nemeth needs desperately to create a little space between him and Paul Burchill. Burchill maybe, on top of him right now.
Right, maybe Nemeth needs to do what Burchill's been doing, and that's go out of the ring and get the heck away. Nemeth going for the, oh, he got it! He got the close body, but no, Burchill rolled through. He hooked him on.
Your winner, Paul Burchill.
Burchill stole that from Nick Nemeth.
He advances in the tournament. We got a lot more action coming. This TV title is going to be something everybody wants. We will be back right after this.